At him, bro.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking better, send back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blitz. Yeah.
What you said, baby? Hell no. What the hell is 2-on-2? Hell no. I ain't gonna lie, BB, Ray may knock you out. My son know the move.
Takes us to the city of angels, Los Angeles, California. Today we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the Seattle Seahawks and the Los Angeles Rams.
Cause you need to back up from that damn phone.
And he's dropped at the 18. At their own 18-yard line. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Off the fake to Akers, here's Stafford. The guy's made a complete. And he makes it all the way down to the 31. Huge play there right off the bat. The thing that hurt on that play, the missed tackle, that allowed the extra yardage.
It's a matchup game in the NFL. You get the guy that you want isolated, have him miss a tackle, and off you go.
Stafford's held in by Cuff. And he's pulled down after a very nice game. A big play that time.
I hate you too. You said this.
A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal.
I'm a nigga.
Cam Akers, fine work there on the touchdown run. And the Rams take it right down and score on the opening drive. So the call is made by Sean McVay. They're going to go for two. Stafford's going to try and throw for it.
That nigga drunk. Some motherfucking Pink Whitney. Renzo said you were drinking Pink Whitney.
They started this drive with terrific field position, and it's going to get even better after that play. Had great options with where they started, so they decided to press their advantage, and it paid off.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete.
That's what you're going to need to do against those big receivers. You got to get in there and get physical with them. That time he got in close, got in tight, and knocked the ball away.
They go play action now. Wilson. To the end zone, but knocked away.
You were holding low, low. Talking about Draco. How the king get Memphis in from receivers in Chicago. Oh, look at that, baby. Who's making my sense?
And allows you to make a play on it and oftentimes knock it away.
I'm a double OG little nigga. Any nigga play with me, little nigga. I swear to God, nigga, agree, little nigga. Don't you play with me, that's you dead, bro. Yeah. That could be if he know how to go to the ground. Not no just punching, bro. You gonna knock me out, bro. No, you didn't, bro. You got me to the ground, bro. So
led to a touchdown. This time they're gonna have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive that culminated in a touchdown, I think they carry that confidence into this one. It doesn't matter where you start with the football now, they have to feel great about it.
There's nothing but gangsters in Chicago.
8 yards on the first down completion.
I'm from Chicago. Fuck these niggas in New York. I'm from Chicago.
Line of scrimmage, the 28 now as they come up on second and a couple. Stafford flush to his right on the run. He'll let this go deep right side.
He's from Chicago. Fucking CMG for life. That nigga to say something about CMG.
How about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. They'll fake it. Now Stafford. Flushed out right. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Getting outside of the pocket, and it results in a sack. He couldn't get rid of it. He takes a sack for a loss of six to bring up second down. Another try after the first down sack. Stafford. 20. And he's brought down after a very nice game.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
King of South Memphis. Real nigga, man.
From the red zone now, Stafford. That one tipped, and it's incomplete. A good hands there defensively at second down.
I think he's got to be careful not to force any.
That youngster, the King of Memphis.
There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
King of Memphis, maybe.
On second and 10, Stafford, he'll buy some time right. And it's caught. Touchdown, Rams.
Hell no.
Matthew Stafford finding Cooper Kupp for the touchdown.
You know who the King of New York is, nigga. Stop playing. You better learn. It is your play. I'm the King of Memphis. And your ass gonna come to New York and be running right back to me. And I'm like, damn, bro, what happened to your homeboy? Man, that nigga scared as hell.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go
that
deep
man.
Maybe if we try and work along with
they're gonna beat you up on the train.
They must feel like they need to steal possessions in this game. And maybe they don't match up possession for possession with the opposite team. They got steep.
Oh, he tries to give it to Metcalf, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey.
Big who?
Them
niggas gonna say pause that and whoop your ass.
This one was kind of up for grabs, and it's gonna come down the hands of the wrong team. Set to begin
Hell no. Where you from, they say that? They call him Big Daddy? How's that? That's gay, bro. Calling another man Big Daddy, bro? That's not gay.
Back quite a ways here, facing second and 19.
So, but if that's their nickname, then you feel me? If niggas respect you, bro. Pause that. The way you said it, pause that, Big Daddy. Why you gotta drag it out? Yo. Nigga said, what's up with it, Big Daddy? Yeah, that's... that shit gay, bro. That shit is gay, bro. Y'all niggas is gay and that man said the Memphis, they go around and say, what's up, Big Daddy? That shit is not it, bro. What's up, Big Daddy? I'm never coming to Memphis, bro. only reason you gonna make it cause they out there calling you Big Daddy. That shit is gay. That man said, that shit not dangerous, bro. That's just the news. They don't know shit. This nigga is dotting me up with DK. Just like a skater. Got a big house. Came with an elevator. Oh, he caught that. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. It is fun to watch the big man work the middle of the field. How about that post route there? Did an excellent job of getting his head around to look the football in and gain significant yardage. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good. Yeah. You'll never with the shits, nigga, when a slide on, they know it now. Pull up with them poles, nigga, froze and get shot down. Young boy in control, nigga, know I blow your block down. He was with his bro, talking ball, buddy, not for that. You want some fame, we got them blitz to get you high now. Money on your head, I get your bang ball. I wet the mammy and your daddy, if you ain't no. Yo. With that ratchet in my raincoat. We got the Hellcat, but we're flipping the Durangos. Best to get your name known. And that's the fat nigga brand guns your name on. I just roll me up a op, I get my bang on. You bitches don't want war, but yes, it is the same song. Cry when the game on. On God. AK machine gun, sit the ground, they big as hell. Fuck niggas get banged on, scary ass, they run the tail. Hopping off my chain zone, bitch nigga, don't touch your tail. Young boy, that top nigga, bitch nigga, don't take the trail. SK machine gun, the two of us with cold nine. Tripping off no bro, nigga, that fuck nigga get blowed down. Round round some sticks, nigga, these bitch niggas get rolled down. You were never with the shit, you were just dying, they know it now. Rolling with the pole, nigga, bro, nigga, shot down. Young boy in control, nigga, know I blew your block down. He was with his bro, talking ball, but he not for that. You want some fame, we gotta get you high now. When I was in jail, and on the line, nigga, saying I wanna smoke.
On first and 10, here's Brady.
I'm a knockin' nigga. I'm gonna find say the homicide when them niggas die. That nigga, tell what, that boy. All the young boy.
Well, that's how you take advantage of an early turnover. A sudden change situation, meaning ball's turned over. How's both sides gonna handle it?
My bro. That nigga, my homie. Count money for hoes. Make sure you get money. We laugh, we joke. Cause all the ops funny. Put that on God, man. These niggas don't want no smoke. No smoke. You niggas don't want it. I can't go, won't go. Don't leave my mama alone. No smoke. But we die by that money. No smoke. You niggas don't want it. I heard the nigga want smoke. They better pull up with 100. You niggas want smoke. Drunk up a 10 man, you ain't taking 9. Turn that tone. You know I'm gonna go at 9, son. Extensions.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL has us at newly named State Farm Stadium in Glendale, Arizona. So this was the scene a moment ago. The Cardinals emerging from their tunnel, and we are ready for football as the Cards get set to match up with the Dallas Cowboys.
That's mad. Pause that. New cool. Yeah, take off, cause I know these niggas ain't gonna have that new suit. I don't know, but that shit mad fun. Oh, but hell no. Snoop Coop, take out, cause I know these niggas ain't gon' hate it. Yeah, down, big boss. Double twice, twice in the row. 2-3. Come free. They didn't make it home. Switch up. Yo! Bull in the party twice. Bull, you in the party twice. Pick up on that play. Ray trying to hit 40. Nigga, Ray trying to hit 40. Look cool. Yeah, check out. Cause I know these niggas ain't gonna hate them. Look cool. Yeah, big ball. Oh, baby, they playing the throwback, young boy. Wow. Dang. Just that red rum shit. Fuck on your rum shit.
Second and 11 now.
Yep. Raiden.
Here's Murray. That's going to be caught by Kirk. They'll get nine there as that sets him up better for third down.
And I think this is a route we'll see more of as this game goes on, because with his speed, they want to get him the ball in space on drag routes just like this. They want him to get the ball and run after the catch. Good job there, though, holding him for a short gain.
So third and two, this quite possibly four down territory, though, if they're stopped. Out of the gun, here's Murray on the move to his left. And complete to Zach Ertz. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 19.
Normally on third down and short yardage, you're thinking of throwing to your tight end. It's just going to be a simple chain mover. But this time they let him roam down the field. And a nice dart picks up the first down, and then some.
Murray flips his forward on the jet sweep, and he is going to lose yardage here. Well, I think the hope is, you know, with a touch pass like that, they, maybe you catch the defense off guard, but they were all over that one.
And it is the kind of play that works better against certain defenses, and this clearly was the wrong one to run into. Really nice job getting him down behind the line of scrimmage.
On second and 12, Murray. Throw left side complete. That's Connor. And he'll be taken down at the 2 yard line. He did everything but get him in the end zone there, but now they're set up. Golden opportunity, strong opening drive, and they're knocking on the door.
And the way that they did it, now look where they are on the field, all right? This is naturally set up for a running play, isn't it? But with his ability to throw the football, his accuracy on this drive, he might want to think about a pass play in this situation.
Interesting. Time to find out. And he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown. Kyler Murray taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Cardinals take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. Solid finish to a solid opening drive. And that's the threat that he represents. He can take off and score on you.
What he makes it is 11 on 11 football. Because a lot of the times the quarterback isn't much of a runner, so you don't have to account for him. Well, you do with him. And now he actually gets a lead blocker instead. And he's able to catch that one in.
They got the 7-0 lead in the pocket, and they're going to try an onside kick. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. But look at this. They got the 7-0 lead in the pocket, and they're going to try an onside kick. And they
the Cowboys are able to recover. And that's why you have your hands team out there on the field. Those are the best guys ready to make that play.
And let's face it, it was executed well. It wasn't a bad kick. It wasn't anything like that. Just that the normal outcome actually came to play. Analytics will tell you it's a very low possibility of getting the ball for the team kicking it in an onside kick situation.
You're all about the numbers, aren't you?
All about the numbers, baby. It's a new game now.
They don't lie. Play fake. Here's Prescott. Open man, right side, it's Lamb. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Play action now, Prescott. And he's going to be taken down, back around the 35-yard line. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Another try after the first down sack. Prescott. And that is intercepted on the sideline. Wait, no. They'll say no. It was caught out of bounds. So this is just an incompletion here. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. And he'll be taken down at the 34. Just a one-yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down. Dak and the offense still out there. They're going to go for it. Now Prescott on fourth down. Steps away to his left. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And he will bring it out past the 20-yard line.
Pick six, baby. Let's get this all day.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. Now they'll be looking to duplicate the efforts of drive number one that resulted in 7 points in the 7-zip lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate, as they would say when you're running the big-time races. It means they get out to a fast start. They're setting the pace.
Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, thrown back across his body. Picked up by Leighton Vander Esch.
Hey.
Takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. Well, you don't want to coach him, Charles, to stay in the pocket on every play, but I guess that's the danger of getting outside of the pocket, extending a play, and making a bad throw. Turns into 6 points the other way.
Yeah, sometimes when you get outside the pocket, your vision actually gets obscured a little bit, or you
move
too much, and you don't see all the defenders in the area.
And they turned the pick six into a pick eight with that two-point conversion.
I love how you upsell. That is outstanding right there. What a big-time play. Big switch in how this game was going, and then they capitalized a little bit on top.
So the onside kick is recovered. And, you know, I always thought, Charles, as someone who didn't play these positions, that going over the middle as a receiver or trying to recover an onside kick, those are two very tough things to do.
It takes a lot of fortitude to put yourself in that position, but you have to do it in order to help.
Shorty trying to wild out on me. This is Shorty.
Kicking team gets the football here. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
What?
Off the turnover near the middle of the field. You take a shot here in the first play.
You know I'm big on that. I love when I have great field position after a turnover like that guy.
And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Marcus Golden, too much to handle that time, gets the sack. And of course, that's not an easy man to sack. You know how elusive he can be trying to get outside of the pocket. That was a great play on the defensive side.
And I wonder what was going through his mind, because he didn't seem as committed to using his
legs
to pick up yardage. He wanted to keep that play alive, so either take off and go or throw it away.
I'm playing Madden, bro. So the Nick, whoever I'm just playing, like, they took the whole line and it just spread it apart, and it was like two niggas left in the middle. How you do that? No, on offense. They was on offense. Yeah, like the whole team just spread it apart.
Make sure he's absolutely in an open spot. There's a guy lurking, took the ball from.
Yeah, so don't wave your arms, right? As a receiver, if you're not wide open,
gotta know that you're open. Otherwise, just don't do it.
And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Here's Murray as he sets to throw it. They'll roll him out right. And a dangerous throw there on the drop-off. Incomplete. Nearly intercepted.
Well, nearly another interception there. That would have been two drives in a row with a pick. He's got to start taking care of the ball way better than what we're saying.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive.
Oh!
Screen and it's intercepted. Picked off at about the 31. And he takes this one.